been in prison for a while.
Defend Christianity, critique Islam. Basically, Islamophobes.
Well, don't say Islamophobes.
No, hold on. Their own guy.
Sir, you are hurting my feelings.
His name is Bob the Builder. Got kicked out of a church last Saturday.
Really?
For being an Islamophobe.
Sir, you hurt just my feelings.
Check this out yourself.
Muslim missionary comes and then hurts my feelings about lying about our brother Bob.
This feeling, you need to stop crying by your feelings because truth hurts, okay?
Yeah.
Truth hurts.
I know
so, can I ask my question?
Just a moment. Let me just
you
make my point. Brother, just let me make my point. The reason I'm saying my feelings are hurt...
You keep saying this everywhere, like
no.
There, everywhere.
Yeah. Let me just tell you.
Meant to be a joke.
Did you get to watch the news last week?
Is that meant to be a joke? Like, oh,
did you get to watch the news last week?
No.
So, last week it was on the news, yeah. Okay? They took the freedom of speech away in Austria, in Vienna, because they didn't want to hurt the religious feelings of the Muslims. Because people critiqued Mohammed's marriage with Aisha, and people don't want to hurt the Muslims' feeling, therefore you cannot comment on Mohammed. So every time when you comment on my faith from now on, I'm gonna say my feelings are hurt. Hopefully, European Human Rights Court will hear and do something about my feelings.
You are Christian, yeah?
I haven't finished my comments. 675.
Are you Christian or not?
I'm Christian, sir. Thanks God, by His grace.
Okay. So, what do you think about Jesus Christ? What do you believe in Him?
What do I believe about Him? Yeah. So, as a Christian, I believe Jesus is identified as Yahweh. He is the eternal Son, identified as Yahweh, which is God's personal name in the Old Testament.
Okay.
It is said as a Shia Muslim, you don't know about it. Jesus Christ is identified as the eternal Word of God, who is identified eternal Son of God. And Jesus Christ is the one who died on the cross so that you can have life with God Himself.
So
but just a moment,
just a moment.
But I want you to tell me once again, do you disagree or do you support these 8 years to 10 years Sister Asia Bibi to be imprisoned in Pakistan because of the blasphemy law?
Okay, I'll talk about that after I have my question.
No.
Do you believe in
my
Trinity?
Question.
Do you believe in Trinity?
Yes, I do believe in Trinity. What do you mean Trinity? What is Trinity?
Like God the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, yeah? So
if you
believe
what is Trinity? What is Trinity?
I don't have heard this term. So basically, God the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit, yeah? That's what you believe, yeah? So what about Jesus? Do you think he's a God as well himself?
So I already answered your question on who was Jesus.
Is he a God or not?
Sir, I'm answering the question.
If he's not
sir,
God, then we have the same,
I am answering
the
question.
Belief.
No, we don't have the same belief.
If he is a God,
let me answer the question. Let me answer the question.
How can he save other people?
I want to answer the question. So, I believe...
Yeah, that's my question. She's just like...
telling you, I want to answer the question. Sorry? Yeah, this is the next topic, brother.
If a God is crucified, how can he save you and me?
This is the next topic.
If he's a God, how can he pray to...
I want to answer the question.
To?
Yes, I'm going to answer the question. Can I answer the question? So...
Which question?
All the questions you asked about God.
You didn't even listen to them.
Let's see if I listen to them.
Okay.
So, I believe as a Christian in Trinitarian God, okay? I believe in one God, three persons. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit. Jesus Christ.
Doesn't mean like all of them
sir,
are God.
I am answering the question. Listen, when I finish
can you
my answer.
As well, like, you know,
yeah, but I haven't finished.
You need to listen.
So I haven't finished. When I finish, if you still don't understand, then ask your questions. Okay?
They're lying.
Yeah, I know. I've got questions and I need answers for
they
them.
They will never answer you.
Yeah, that's what she's
why
saying.
Why are you interfering?
She's going round and round.
He's just filming you. Then what are you going to do? You're going to edit. and the good bits that they're going to show you how bad you are, how ignorant you are.
When you look at it, you see that there's no such thing. There's not going to be anything negative.
Your claims are sure proof.
Yeah? Only the truth and everything.
You should be ashamed of
Can I finish answering the question? So as a Christian, I believe there is only one God. Yet I believe this God is in three persons. One being in three persons. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit. Lord Jesus Christ, who was born from Virgin Mary, is identified as the eternal Son of God.
Okay?
That's what I believe. But my question to you is, while you told me to tell you about Trinity, you told me to tell you about God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit. Can you just tell me, what is your religion as a Shia Muslim? What does Shia Islam teach us about what Christians believe about God?
So basically, it's the same, exact thing you said, like, you know.
So Shia Muslims are agreeing with Christians?
No, we don't agree, no.
So
we don't agree at all.
Does the Shia Islam teaches Christians believe one God in three persons, God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit?
Yeah.
So does Shia Islam teaches that?
No, it's just like everyone knows
it.
Like,
put words in your mouth. Really? And this camera will show in there.
No. But the thing is, like, you know, if a God is crucified, how is going to save?
Why would I mind talk with that?
How
brother?
Is going to save and, like and you, a, me, and
I'm going to answer that question. You already asked that question previously. I want to answer, but you are not giving me. Yes, I love to answer that. Yes, I love to answer that. I'm going
to
answer that as well, okay? So let me answer that question. Sir, I want to answer the question.
You're never going
to
answer.
A Muslim doesn't want me to answer the question. I answer the question to the cameraman. Sir, while Shia Muslim tells us their teachings, God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit is taught, yet I have the Quran in my hand. Quran doesn't talk about that. Quran doesn't even know what I believe about Trinity. Shame on Islam and shame on Quran. And then other question, which he walked away was, if Jesus is identified as God, how come Jesus prays to God? Christians don't believe that Jesus is independent agent. Christians don't believe that Jesus turned up in this world, who is the eternal word of God, and then end up being atheist or agnostic or pagan. Jesus gives us the full representation of God. Jesus communicates with God the Father. That is very, very normal. We never have any problem with that. But problem comes to Islam. Surah 33 simply tells us, Allah is praying. Who is Allah praying to? Muslims, you have a problem. You have a problem with Allah who prays. Is Allah praying to himself? Probably. Or does Allah bring something under him? There is an issue. Please fix it. Surah 33. Please fix it before you attack my faith. And after you fixed it, I am sure Lord Jesus Christ will come and reveal himself to you. You've got to repent and come to one who gives you eternal life before it is too late.